is not it for me. I have a class right now, but I decided to go home. I am not feeling great, not feeling awesome. I have two assignments. One, I have to finish one today, finish one tomorrow. And then, and I didn't sleep. I woke up at like 1 or 2 and then was awake until like 7 a.m. and then slept for like 3 hours. I think I went to bed at like 11. So I got like 5 hours of sleep, which is not enough for me. I have this caffeine, so I'm just gonna chug this, sleep for like less than 30 minutes, wake up, do a few Pomodoros, sleep, and then just like do that. I'm just gonna try and be extra nice to myself today. Yeah, it's just hard. It's hard being alive sometimes. Woo! Okay, I submitted my essay. It's not good, and I really hope that they are forgiving with it, because I'm genuinely not happy with it, but I just need to get it done because my friend's coming over and I just, like, she's visiting from BC, so like, yeah, I need to get it together. Good news, Sherry got into grad school. Isn't that so fun? We love to see it. We love to see it. I'm debating getting my hair done today because the person, like my hairdresser, said that if I wanted, I could just come in and get it styled for free. And I low-key just like want to do it for funsies. Guess who got their hair done? Anyways, my friend is coming to stay with me. So I washed all of my bed sheets and everything, and I'm gonna put them onto my bed. So you guys get to watch me struggle with that, because it's actually like, I do not wash my bed ever. Has been cleaned, washed, everything is like brand new, very exciting. I'm gonna go pick her up tomorrow. It's actually wild. Also, my hair looks like, it's just not how I usually style it, because my hairstylist wanted to take pictures of it, and I was like, okay, so like, go ahead, I don't care. So I'm gonna pick her up looking like this. So silly. Yeah, I think that's very silly because I like never wear my hair like this, but period. It's gonna be grunge rock moment. We love to see it. I'm so excited. I'm like kind of nervous. I don't know why. Like, I've had one other friend come visit and that was really fun, but like, I feel like a real adult. I'm gonna go drive and like pick her up. I'm gonna like try and wake up periodically to see if she's like texting me, but yeah, slay. Okay.
I got 2.5 hours of sleep. It's like 5:40. I have not been able to go back to bed. I think it's because I had caffeine today. That was my bad. I'm just in waiting mode because I'm waiting for my friend to land. She's supposed to land in like 20 minutes. So yeah, I'm just in waiting mode and I got 2.5 hours of sleep. I'm gonna try and sleep. I've been like kind of dozing watching YouTube videos. I just can't do it.
We made it to the train station. So I'm just waiting for her to text me. I'm gonna go in and get her just because I feel like that is like, you know, nice to do. Because this is her first time outside of BC, y'all. Like, she has not seen Ontario at all. So like, I'm excited to see her reaction, because I know when I came here, I was like, everything is so flat. What the hell? So yeah, also my hair, I did not know what to do with it. So I put it in a clip. Shout out to Cody for styling it for free. But I also I slept in it and I was like, girl, what do I do now? I'm gonna go inside now.
So
on there, I'm pretty sure. Maybe I should go outside more. This is really nice. I've like never come here. How are you feeling?
Really good.
The documentary.
On me?
Yeah.
I like your carrot sticker.
Thank
is that
you.
What you tell people to look at?
Look no, at my that's oh. a good idea. Should I tell them that?
Wait,
I usually
okay,
say
what
look
does it
at
look?
The giant lens right here.
Wait, what if you're taking a picture of a bunny?
Day two of the Project Red fashion show, and I have the honor of designing three outfits for it, and I do three bows, so catch me on stage for the 30 seconds.
Yeah.
I just want to thank all my friends for coming. This has been such a fun time, and I'm going to go on a little sewing like sabbatical because I think I've had my fill.
Thank you. So true. Perkin on Yon. Perkin on Yongi. If any Toronto people see that, they're gonna cringe so hard.
Oh my god. I love
that
you have like total opposite aesthetics today. So it's so cute.
Erica navigated today. Good job, Erica. I'm so proud of you.
Like, I feel like this is like, terrible, but like kind of inevitable.
But
puzzle solved.
Escape room escaped.
We did take extra time.
They're really nice and they let us stay because there's no one after us. So, bye. I feel like when you get lost in the liminal space of Toronto. Last time in Toronto, forever and ever.